Hey, you! Yeah, I'm talking to you. You spineless dogs. You occupy my city, my home. You think I'm going to stand here and do nothing about it? How about I come up there and rip your ballet off? What kind of men are you? Doing the bidding of your masters for loose change. You're not afraid of me. You will be when I come up there and cut your heads off, piece down your necks, and shove your faces up my pica! I'll stick your ballet with a fork and roast them over my kitchen fire! How's that sound? You laugh! You wouldn't if I was a man. You think I wouldn't do it just because of these? Le tette! Le mie tette! I bet you want to see them, don't you? You wish you could touch them. You wish you could lick them, don't you? Well, come on down here and give it a try, like a real man. And I'll kick your balls so hard they fly out your nostrils! Lurido branco di cani bastardi! Tornatevene a casa se non volete finire impallati sulla mura della mia cittadella! Ah! Ma forse è per questo che non vi decidete a uscire! Già, scommetto che lo gradirete assai un bel palo di quercia su per il culo! Sangue di Dio! Ma dove vi hanno pescato? In un convento di monache? Non ho mai visto in vita mia una cozzaglia di codarti peggio assortita di voi. Che vista penosa! Dopo che vi avrò fatto castrare, non sarete meno uomini di quanto siete ora!
We'll happily give them back for something of yours, a certain map.
And a certain apple, brother.
See, a certain apple indeed. Or shall I slice your baby's necks ear to ear?
Bastardi! You think you can threaten me? I'll give you nothing! You want my children? Take them! I have the instrument to make more!
When you change your mind, they'll be in the village outside the city! You have 1 hour!
Caterina, no. I can't ask you to sacrifice your children.
Nobody's sacrificing anything. Go get them back for me, Ezio.
Si. You have my word. The apple needs to remain in the citadel. Keep this safe.